children talk back and they're like kind of giving you feedback, it's so much fun. And of course, the story was so lovely, so I was enjoying the story also.
And you also gifted them a beautiful shelf.
So the idea is for them to have a little mini, like a bookshelf. What we're calling it is a bookshelf. And we're going to hopefully try it with this center. And the idea is that they're doing a lot of studies. And all of these volunteers really like teach them and do a lot of that. But where do you just read the stories for the fun of it? And that's going to help them with their vocabulary. It's going to just open out a different world to them. Also, what you're exposing them to, what are the different things that happen in the world? Even if you're, like I mentioned before, even if you don't travel so much, the books take you to various parts and you learn so much from that. So that's a different kind of learning. And so if they can just kind of borrow books and, you know, read and then discuss amongst them, I read this, you read it, it'll just encourage the habit of reading. And I think for me, the habit of reading took me through some really hard times when you don't have too many friends or when you don't have, or when you're feeling low. I think when you get into a good book, it transports you to another world and it really kind of, you know, takes care of a lot of stuff. And I feel that's the most joyous thing for me. So I just wanted to share that. And at Angel Express, they do so much of good work. And I don't think that what they really want are the volunteers who will give the kind of time that is needed to give it to the children. I would love to do that, but I'm really not able to do that. So this was my way of trying to do something, because they do such a wonderful job of it. And I hope a lot of people, they get many, many more volunteers. And I really hope that it takes off from the center. And soon they tell me, we need more bookshelves, we need more bookshelves. That will be a truly a wonderful thing to happen.
And what do you think? How much do this kid enjoy reading books and how much are they interested?
So the kids love stories. And thanks to the fact that they come here regularly, they can read very well. All our volunteers work very hard with them. And they enjoy stories. Stories is something that they really love to listen to and read. So this is a wonderful initiative, and we're hoping that through Sonali we'll also get a lot more people volunteering. So we've got over 500 Mumbai mums who, like Devika, who are coming out every day. They give 2 to 3 hours a week to teach these children, and we have centers in 20 locations across Mumbai. So we invite people to just get attached to a center near your home and come and spend 2-3 hours a week with these children and help them with their studies and read stories that Sonali is giving.
Okay, Sonali, you also advise kids to read books every day, night.
Yeah.
How much do you read books and how much do you enjoy it? And which was the last book which you read?
So the last book was the Neil Gaiman on my book club. Right now I'm reading what is going on the book club. I do read other books also. I read 3-4 books at the same time a lot of times. But what the beautiful part of this was that what we did was we've asked all our book club members to donate books. So there are lots more coming. And you know, so what we are basically saying is that anybody who wants to donate books, because you know, we all have children grow out of those books. So you have those books left over, then you don't know what to do with them. These children would love to have them. So if they can just, you know, DM us on our book club, we will have them picked up and we will have them here. And like she said, there are so many centers. We can always, if we have more than what this center needs, we can always distribute it to other centers also.
And also your fans are missing. Are you ready to, like, are you prepared to come back on
stream? I never went anywhere.
They want to see you on
Let's see. I'm not sure yet. Depends on what comes to me.
Ma'am, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you so much for it.